I'm delighted to be back in Winnipeg and delighted to be here on such a glorious day, especially at 17 Wing.
17 Wing Winnipeg will soon be the home to a new aircraft cargo loader and will see $1.6 million in infrastructure upgrades. The local improvements are part of the federal government's $80 million investment in the Canadian Air Force. National Defense Minister Peter McKay made the announcement at 17 Wing Tuesday morning.
And these projects are all component parts of the Canada First Defense Strategy, which is a blueprint for rebuilding the Canadian forces for the next 25 years.
The government will spend $55.6 million for two modern deployable radar systems.
These radars provide control to military aircraft and long-range surveillance in support of operations at home and abroad.
A total of 14 aircraft cargo loaders will be added to various wings across the country at a price tag of $5.6 million.
Quite simply put, ladies and gentlemen, our government is providing and committed to providing the right tools for our men and women in uniform to do the important and sometimes challenging jobs that we ask of them.
For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Jillian Austin.